Yin Ru is Ru Yu Lao. You see several Qianlong's boys. Their names started with the character Yong, then with another character. So, in this video, let's see how to create a Chinese style name. Different with Western. In China, we put Xing, the last name, before Ming, the first name. For example, my name is Xia Bing. Xia is my family name. Bing is my first name. In China, most Han Chinese family name has one character. You can know those names from the book called Bai Jia Xing. In Chinese, there rarely had word that only used for name. So the parents needed to create a name for newborns. In ancient China, usually the grandparents created the name for newborns. The commonly Han Chinese first name had one or two characters. There is a commonly used rule to create double characters for first name. Generation character with another character. This method is really useful for big clan to distinguish different generations. In both Ming and Qing dynasties, most time the male royal members used generation character with other character to create names. Qing royal clan was Manchuria people. Their family name was Ai Xin Jue Luo. In later Jin and early Qing dynasty, Han Chinese culture didn't influence the royal family very much. During this time, royal members used Manchuria-style names. The name Huang Taiji, Duergun, etc. wasn't the Han Chinese-style names. They were Manchuria's names. Then they were translated into Chinese. Started from Kangxi's time, we can see the influence of Han Chinese culture to royal family members' names. Now, we say Kangxi had 24 sons, but actually, Kangxi had another 11 sons who died too young to put on the list of the prince. Seven of them were born during early Kangxi's age. Their name were Cheng Rui, Chang Sheng, Sai Yin Cha Hun, etc. Started Kangxi's officially third son. The first name of Kangxi's sons started with the character Yin, like Yin Zhen, Yin Xiang, Yin Li, etc. The Emperor Yongzheng had 10 boys, 7 of them name started with the character Hong. For example, the Emperor Qianlong's name was Hong Li. Yongzheng had 3 sons, whose name started with the character Fu, Fu Yi, Fu Hui, and Fu Pei. All of those 3 princes were born by Yongzheng's true love, the imperial noble consort Nian. Started from Qianlong, the names of the prince fully followed generation character with other character rule. For Qianlong's sons, their names started with the generation character Yong, like Yonglian, Yongxin, Yongyan, etc. The Emperor Tongzhi's name was Zai Chun. The Emperor Guangxu's name was Zai Tian. Both names started with the character Zai, so they were same generation. Although Tongzhi was 16 years older than Guangxu, that's why after Guangxu be the emperor, Cixi was still the emperor's daughter, not the grand emperor's daughter. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.